specifically for a heavyweight.
It's not what you normally see, but a heavyweight is not what you normally see in a heavyweight title fight either. But I don't know whether it's by preference or whether he's literally just forgot his boots or there's a hole in them or what, I don't know, but it's not often you see fighters wearing trainers in the ring.
Gone by may well have been the kind of thing which would have gone into really bothered Allen, who, as we know, is very, very tough. There was just a kind of touch of the sparring partner's mentality about it. Allen, maybe maneuvered his man into good positions, Paul, but then just didn't capitalize.
Yeah, he did. He's come out well here. It's a good left hand from him there as well. He's come out well, he's boxing well, Thomas, and he's finding his range with the jab. It's Allen that needs to start closing the gap down now and closing the distance down, trying to let his own shots go. But that's part of the partner mentality which you spoke about. It's Dave Allen that has to worry about. He's going to realise that he needs to work, go through the guillotine, and he has to have the fight of his life tonight.
Thomas has been working with Deontay Wilder, who of course we'll see later on against Luis Ortiz live on Sky, so that is good preparation. It's not the first time that he's shared the ring with his brother Anthony Joshua as well, before Joshua's fight against Charles Martin. Of course, was Southpaw 2, left to the body again there. Clash of heads, big cut on the corner of the left eye there for Allen, and this doesn't look good at all.
It's a nasty cut. It was actually a good body shot from Thomas as well, just before he put the heads together. That's a big cut.
Well, this is a 12-round fight, just to remind you. We have to complete four rounds before this becomes a contest. So this is stopped now, or within the first four rounds, due to a cut caused by an accidental clash of heads, which is what that must have been, and this will be a technical decision draw. It doesn't look good.
It's definitely accidental, and as I said, it was a really good body shot that went in from Thomas, but then the head just smashed together, and it's very unfortunate. Southpaw against Orthodox again. You're going to get it a lot. It's a nasty cut, though. I can't see the referee allowing this to go on.
It's a shake of head from the referee. Allen cannot believe it. He cannot believe that this looks like it is going to end in the way that it is going to end. And he has waved the fight off. The referee has waved the fight off. And this really is heartbreaking for the Connersborough man. It won't be what Len Roy Thomas wanted either, make no mistake about that. They both trained very, very hard for this. They put their all into it. They live it, they breathe it. It's 24-7.
No one wins, no one loses, but Dave Allen has to look at it on the bright side.